Cefditoren is a broad-spectrum third-generation cephalosporin antibiotic typically used to treat bacterial infections of the skin and respiratory tract. In this video, let's find found. What is Cefditoren? What is Cefditoren used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Cefditoren? How does Cefditoren work? How to use Cefditoren? What is Cefditoren? Cefditoren, also known as Cefditoren pavoxyl, is an antibiotic used to treat infections caused by gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria that are resistant to other antibiotics. It is mainly used for treatment of community-acquired pneumonia. Contraindication. You should not take Cefditoren if you are allergic to milk protein, not lactose intolerance, or if you have a carnitine deficiency, a lack of a certain chemical in the body. What is Cefditoren used for? For the treatment of mild to moderate infections in adults and adolescents, 12 years of age or older, which are caused by susceptible strains of microorganisms in acute bacterial exacerbation of chronic bronchitis, community-acquired pneumonia, pharyngitis/tonsillitis, and uncomplicated skin and skin structure infections. Side effects. Common side effects may include nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, indigestion, stomach pain, headache, or vaginal itching or discharge. Pharmacodynamic. Cefditoren pavoxyl is a prodrug which is hydrolyzed by esterases during absorption, and the drug is distributed in the circulating blood as active Cefditoren. Cefditoren is a cephalosporin with antibacterial activity against gram-positive and gram-negative pathogens. Cefditoren is effective against Staphylococcus aureus, methicillin-susceptible strains, including B. lactamase-producing strains, penicillin-susceptible strains of Staphylococcus aureus and Streptococcus pneumoniae, Streptococcus pyogenes, Haemophilus influenza, including B. lactamase-producing strains, Haemophilus parainfluenzae, including B. lactamase-producing strains, Moraxella catarrhalis, including B. lactamase-producing strains, Streptococcus A. galactiae, Streptococcus groups C and G, and Streptococcus, viridans group, penicillin-susceptible and intermediate strains. Mechanism of action. The bactericidal activity of Cefditoren results from the inhibition of cell wall synthesis via affinity for penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs. Cefditoren is stable in the presence of a variety of B. lactamases, including penicillinases and some cephalosporinases. Half-life. Mean terminal elimination half-life is 1.6 plus or minus 0.4 hours in young healthy adults. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. For oral dosage form, tablets. For acute bacterial bronchitis. Adults and children, 12 years of age and older, 400 mg, mg, twice a day for 10 days. Children under 12 years of age, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. For oral dosage form, tablets. For bacterial throat infections or tonsillitis. Adults and children, 12 years of age and older, 200 mg, twice a day for 10 days. Children under 12 years of age, dose must be determined by your doctor. Safety advice. Cefditoren pavoxyl has been assigned to pregnancy category B by the FDA. That's all the information about Cefditoren we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.